obvious. I'll speak today how you can bring your dependent parents or any relatives in the UK permanently. In this video, I'll show you how you can apply and I'll discuss the details requirement of adult dependent settlement visa. Adult dependent settlement visa means your parent, it could be your sister, brother, relatives, your children or any other relatives, as soon as you can prove the relationship requirement and other requirement. So the main requirement, or which is called the basic requirement, is the applicant must satisfy that they need long-term care from someone who is a British citizen in the UK or settle in the UK. This include refugees, those who have got a refugee status or under humanitarian protection. And the applicant has to satisfy that they need long-term care to do for everyday personal or household task because of illness or disability or because of their age. Obviously, they need to provide evidence to prove it. The applicant also have to satisfy that the applicant need care which is not available or not affordable in the country where they are living. So which applicant need to provide evidence of her financial circumstances, or that the country health system or social care system, that this care is not available or not affordable in the country where they are living. The sponsor will have to satisfy that he will be able to support or accommodate or look after their relatives or parents without claim any public funds, which is at least for 5 years, and that can be satisfied to fulfill the requirement of Appendix FM, which is the salary must be over £18,600, must provide proof of accommodation. That's what tenancy agreement or ownership of any house, and the sponsor will be required to give an undertaking to the Home Office with this regard that they will not claim any public funds for at least 5 years. So this is the basic requirement of these types of visa. Now I'll show you how you can apply for adult dependent settlement visa. If you go to the Home Office website, and there is a section called apply as an adult coming to be cared for or by relatives. In this page, if you go down to the page called apply online, so if you click on that apply online, apply to extend your stay, or if you apply on apply as an adult dependent relatives, so if you click on that link, it will take you to the next page. And if you click on the start now section, that will take you to the UK visa and immigration application portal. And in the portal, you need to satisfy all you need to fill up all the section from section 1 to section 6, and final section you will be required to pay the home office fee, and then you'll make an appointment with the Home Office visa application center or with the embassy, and in the embassy will give your details, information about all the evidence to prove that you need long-term care from your relatives or from the sponsor, any other evidence that the care is not available or affordable, and the proof of your sponsor that he is settled or he is a British citizen. That's what you need to provide with the application, and they will forward the application to the relevant entity clearance officer, who will make a decision on the basis of your information. I hope you got some basic information about how you can bring your parent or any dependent relatives, but if you need any further clarification, obviously you can contact me by the contact details at the screen.